The Spanish national dance company, Compañía Nacional de Danza, was founded in 1979, originally as under the name of Ballet Nacional de España Clásico. Its first director was dancer Victor Ullett, followed by María de Ávila, Ray Barra, Maya Plasetskaya, Nacho Duato 1990 July 2010, Hervé Polito and José Carlos Martínez since December 2010. In 2018 it was announced that the company would be moving to the Railway Museum, near the center of Madrid.